Hello guys, me Carl Santos, aka Lars 842. Welcome to another edition of Tony's Stewart Sprint Car Racing. So I'm in the beginning of my career in dirt racing, so we're not doing that because I put in expert. So my goal here is to like be in the top 5 in my heat and move on to the aim. That's all I have to do. So. Been quite a challenge, I'm telling you. I put in expert mode in a lot for a while, but in later videos I put in hard and occasionally on easy mode just to cheese off some rooms and realize that this is realistic and I really want to make a name for myself. So, and so to not bore you guys, I'm not going to do any more commentary, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video clip. So, talk to you guys later. Peace.
Let's see what we've got the rest of the day. Hello and welcome to... Time to go and do your best. It's qualify time. You have 2 laps. Let's see what you got. The middle of the pack time right there. More speed is needed in lap two. And that's the end of qualifying. Let's take a look at the qualifying results. Welcome to the first... Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. That's the green flag. Go, go, go. One more time around. The race is over. Now let's take a look at the race results. Welcome to the beat. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. And off, we are under green. The top five advance to the A main. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. And we're under green. Good luck. brakes. Let's take a look at the official results. And now it's time. We are seconds away from the action. It's showtime! I'd like to welcome everyone to Stone Ridge Motorsports Park. Stone Ridge is an extremely fast... It's time to qualify, and time to bring your A-game. First of two qualifying laps, here we go. Thank you. qualifying results. Welcome to our first heat of the night. We are seconds away from the action. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. seconds away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Results. Welcome to the one and only... It's qualifying time! Good luck out there! You are on the clock! 2 laps! It's time to qualify! We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. There's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Yellow flag, things are looking messy, time to reset the field. Get ready folks, hold on to your seats, here we go! It's time to drop the hammer, the green flag is out. Two more laps to go. Take a look at the official results.
So why did you guys think about the rest of the video so far, guys? I'm just back, so I don't find the end of it so boring, but I don't want to be flabbergasted and think, oh, this guy's crazy. He wants to do his voiceover a lot, so you want people to recognize the voice a lot more. So if you set the volume too high, you won't be able to hear my voice. So you can just watch the whole video yourself. So I'm making watching the food and you guys are confused.